Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. It is me, Ralphie993, and I said in last episode that we were going to Death Mountain, but I was lying, because we came back to the farm to see the goats! Oh, the happy little goats! Oh, they're so cute. Run from me. Flee from me. Okay, so that's not the only reason we came here, to visit the goats. We actually came- Oh! Don't pass him. I came here to see, Fado. Link! No, foolin'. The tots are safe? And on top of that, they're all in Kakariko Village? Aw, shucks. You don't need to be worried about that now. You're incredible, bud. I can already see everyone's smiling faces. I didn't see anybody. Well, hey there, Link. Brought a pony, huh? No, this is a mule I'm sitting on. What do you think it is? Of course it's a pony. Yeah, we'll run up the goats. Sure thing. Great, I'll leave it to you two today. Honestly, Fado, what would you do without me? Fado, Fado. Alright, so run up the goats for one last time. And it's not for old time's sake. We got reason for it. Okay, get them in there. There we go. Oh! 5 goats in one. I'm gonna try to opt for a different strategy instead of just getting them all to face the right area like I usually do. I don't know if this will work or not. Actually, kind of did it anyways. Goat, are you gonna go in there? Oh, that one dodged it. Buggers. Anyways, we get all these goats in here. I believe under 2 minutes is the goal. Which again, no, goat! Goat, I totally saw that. Anyways, you get them under 2 minutes, you get a prize. We get a. I'll show you what happens. Goat, get in there. Oh! There's- No, you are the last goat. You are the last goat. Oh my goodness. Goat, why are you being such an idiot for? There you go. Excellent goat. Anyways, you get a prize. And that prize is... Oh, 1 minute. Awesome. Well, a minute. Then a second. Okay, not the best time. But better than my practice file. This is almost 2 minutes. You got a piece of heart! Collect 5 pieces, form a new heart container. He gives us a piece of heart. Apparently he has this thing lying around. Or maybe he gave you a piece of his heart. That's a little creepy. Possibly a little gay. But whatever. He had a piece of heart and he gave it to us. Sort of life essence. I wonder how a piece of heart would actually work. I could see if it was a game where you had 4 pieces of heart to collect in order to get a full heart container. I guess each piece of the heart could represent each chamber of the heart. The atria and the ventricles. But 5? I guess the 5th piece could be the muscle in between the two. But I'm sure not entirely sure how an actual piece of heart would work. Have a piece of heart. How does it give you more life? It's always like disturbing comics where like Link rips open his chest and like shoves in another human heart and he gets off another heart piece or something like that. Another heart container. Kind of creepy. Doesn't matter. We'll head all the way back to Death Mountain. Because now we have our iron boots that we also got in the last episode from our sumo wrestling lessons from Bo, the mayor of our town. And now we are adequately prepared to take on the Gorons with our iron boots, which are essentially a cheating mechanism Bo used in order to befriend the Gorons. Kind of devious, if you think about it. I don't mind the long trip. Honestly, horseback is probably by far my favorite method of transportation in any Zelda series. You know, they had the boat in Wind Waker, the bird in Skyloft, and, you know, the train in Spirit Tracks. I guess the boat in Phantom Hourglass as well. I never played that game, though. But, by far, horseback is always my favorite. And even though Ocarina of Time had, like, you could ride Epona, the horse, in that game as well, I feel like the overworld, you know, it wasn't really big enough that you felt it was necessary to ride your horse. I guess you just ran from place to place, which was enough, or just warped from place to place. Or I feel like in Twilight Princess, riding Epona is just so much more joyous, for a lack of a better term. It's just a better way of exploring the area. You know, you have long places to run back and forth. Why are the children out in the middle of the street? That ain't a Pona. Look at that thing, this nose wobble around. Oh, goodness. Children, run! Run, children! Oh, Jesus! Beth, run! The other guy figured it out. Oh, goodness. Paul, what are you doing? Look at its mouth. Ooh. Oh, gross. This is a gross creature. Oh. Barn, shut your mouth. Oh, those teeth. Never fear. Link is here. I will get my vengeance for your people attacking my horse, and your people attacking my village, and your guys right now from kidnapping Colin. Granted, you think you would get Beth too, because Beth wasn't really pushed out far enough out of the way from their path. Anyways, another blood-covered gate! I'm so happy I found the blood girl. Validates the rating for me. A new area. Oh, lovely. It's like a marshmallow on the end of a stick. What are you doing, man? Are you beckoning me? I'll take you on. Oh, crap. You brought in reinforcements? You can't even fight me on your own? You have to get your goonies to come after me? Alright, after him, Epona. After! Realistically, his cooties aren't a big deal. Just... Oh gosh, Epona, you're out of... Come on, Epona! Oh, there they are. You can attack them. Oh my goodness! Yeah, the cooties aren't a problem. What the hell am I talking about? Just freaking knock me off my horse. Come here, you. Basically, you want to just... Oh, pardon for my lack of words. Attack them! Creatures! Piggies! Get away from me! Just stay beside him and- Oh, lack of speaking. And attack! Ah, there we go. One more time! There we go. He just hangs off like a floppy bunch. Hey, where are you headed to? Get back here. A bridge with no sides? That's kind of terrifying. Safety mechanism. Have them. What are you doing? What are you doing up there? Shooting your fire arrows? Scare my horse. Oh, I see this. I see what you want to do here. Piggy's all riled up. It's a very nimble pig you have there, sir. Oh, shit, I missed. Yeah. This is supposed to be an epic duel. Epic showdown. Ride-off, if you will. Yeah, not when I'm doing it. I do it really poorly. But I like to run to one side and slash him. Just kind of, just move yourself to the middle and swing your sword and hope for the best. Alright. Come on, piggy. Prove your worth. Oh my god, I got him, but he knocked me off too? And yeah, therefore it didn't count. Okay, well, whatever. Knocked a couple hearts off me, or one or two. Oh, I got him! Sweet. Ah, that was much faster. Only fell off once. Somehow Link managed to climb his way out of the gorge and back onto Epona's back. Whatever. Record time. I am the victor. Epona's front leg kind of looked a little wonky there. Doesn't matter. I'm wonderful. And we got Colin back. You stupid child, what were you thinking? Is everyone okay? Oh, goodness. Jeez, kids, give him some space. Give him some breathing space. He's tied up. The baby. Good. Beth, I'm sorry, you know, for shoving you. Are you mad? Tala looks so evil. I think I finally understand. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger like you, Link. He wasn't talking about strength, like lifting stuff. He was talking about being brave. Link, you saved me, didn't you? Well, yeah. You can do anything. That's true. Not to toot my own horn. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine too, can't you, Link? Yeah, I got some iron boots on me somewhere. I don't know where they are. They're somewhere on my body. Aww. Tyler, so nice of you not to see you being a jerk. Hopping him up. Back to Death Mountain. Focus on the task at hand. Alrighty. Now there's one other thing I want to do before we head our way up. What is this? Does the baby have his face on a sign? General store, dealing with everything from housewares to gently used items. I gotta check out this place. His face is plastered everywhere! It's kind of a little narcissistic. Right here. Ah, the shield. Hey. You can look at stuff, but don't you dare just take things. Well, maybe. That's my valuable merchandise. You want it? You pay. What? How? How did you suddenly get a degree in business and know what you're doing? Well, we want this. Hillian Shield. Don't sell it before you buy one. I'll get one, baby, but I don't understand how you got access to such fine goods. What sort of strings do you have to pull? Maybe he deals in a black market. I wonder what he sells to the black market for his earnings. Well, you bought my last Hillian Shield, so you better take good care of it. Maybe I can't become a hero, but I figure I can help people out with heroic business deals. You better work hard, too. Don't talk to me like that, baby! Respect your elders! Creeper. Baby. Now, I was looking at the baby earlier. Now, though, it's the same. I believe it is male. But it has a purple bow tie in its hair. And if you take the names Malin and Talon from Ocarina of Time, drop the ends off both of them, you get Tallow and Mallow. And Talon was male, Tallow was male, and Malin was female. So does that make the baby Mallow a girl? Maybe? I'm pretty sure it's not. I'm pretty sure it's a boy. But it's a little ambiguous. But what specifically? Well, here's a bomb shop. Is Barnes in here at all? Barnes! Oh, there you are. What are you doing, man? Hey now, it's you! Yeah, so I've been thinking about getting things sorted out so I can go ahead and reopen my shop. Thing is, I can't get the materials I need from the Gorons anymore. Man, I got a clue what to do. And I guess it was your bomb shop that we blew up, so there goes all your supplies. Whoops, my bad. looks like he's in the process of making bombs. Do you think we'll be able to get bombs later on in the game? Yeah, totally. What's a Zelda game without bombs? I don't think there's such a thing. Anywho, we have our iron boots in tow. There they are. I would like to have the iron boots. I don't know why I put that there. I would like to have the iron boots there for some reason. I'm not sure why. It's just a habit I have. Climb our way back up this seemingly impassable cliff. As mentioned by the Gorons themselves. We'll make our way up here. We'll do this. I'm ready for you, Goron. You set? Are you afraid? Are you afraid of this? Oh! You're back again, human! You will never pass! You cannot hope to match our brute force! Aha! But I have iron boots! And I will throw your rock body to the ground. Might have it crumbled, it just like broke apart when it hit the ground. And it died? Oh goodness. But excellent. The Goron is out of our way. But there's more! I didn't have my boots equipped. I tried to bring my boomerang out for some reason. Maybe my boots have always been equipped on the other side. Oh, here comes another one. Grab. I'm all rolled up in a cute little rock ball. No. Gorons aren't cute. They're not. Sorry. Don't touch me! Oh, I thought I could avoid him. Try to be foolish. Just deal with them how you're supposed to. Onwards. Alright. Grab them. There's a lot of them. Apparently just throwing them down. Probably like a big crumpled heap of them at the bottom. At least they have company to walk their way back up. Get here. Oh my gosh, people are shooting things at me! Oh crap! Oh, what is it? Goodness gracious, avoid them all. Oh, my arm is on fire. My arm's on fire. My arm is still on fire. Can we get that thing off, please? Okay, my arm's not on fire anymore. It's a dangerous place, Death Mountain. Oh, jeez. Obviously, the theme is fire. Fire is a theme. It's a mountain. It's raining bad things. What's it doing? Well, it's erupting, as we know. Death Mountain appears to also be a volcano. Volcanically active, you might say. What are they talking about? What are they doing? Oh, nifty! Wonder if I can work that to my advantage. Yes! Oh, goodness gracious! Balls! Oh, god! Balls upon this guy! Oh, my goodness! I'm gonna die! Oh, my- oh! It's a big one! Oh, but it totally didn't land on me at all. That's not where I was standing on a Goron! Whoa, this looks dangerous. Is it the traditional Death Mountain welcome? Gosh, I hope not. That's a big freaking rock. Might burn me. Anyway, sir, I was dealing with you. Oh my goodness, I'm dying! I'm dying now. We're not gonna have that. We have no dying. No dying in this game. Midna, please don't talk to me. I'm trying to collect hearts. Oh my goodness. It's raining fire on me again. Oh crap, what am I gonna do for hearts? Oh shoot, this is bad. Okay, I'm just gonna run around a little bit. Oh, until this stops. Otherwise, I'm just gonna die. Actually, I guess I don't have milk anymore. I drank that rancid milk and replaced it with worms. I don't really want to use my fairy. I guess I could. Fairy, heal me! Absorb your body into mine. Give me your life. Oh my god, Goron. Oh my goodness, Goron! Like, seriously, I'm trying to kick your ass, please. There we go. There we go. Alright, jump on top of you. Do that nifty trick. Before the fire preferably falls on me. Wonderful. Gotta make our way up. Huh, handy. Oh, jump on top of him. Oh my goodness! Gracious, that didn't work. Oh god, don't touch me. I'm in a corner. Hey, that's unfair. Alright. Ooh, grunts, they're tough. Up, please. Alright, where else should I go to now? Kind of haven't visited this place in a very long time. There's Goron there, I think he'll be fine right there. We got a vent system. Well, I think with our iron boots. Yeah, we can walk through these. Gorons cannot push us over in the iron boots, but we can indeed walk through them. We can walk through these vents. Or bones, I don't know anymore. Continue on our merry way. This is the right way, right? Of course, I thought I was going back down the mountain. That couldn't be right. Where are we? Kind of dead end? It's parts. It's kind of weird. I don't ever recall this place. Must just be a dead end. It seems like a long way to go for a dead end, though. Weird. Look at that beautiful night sky. So nice. I don't think there's any real constellations probably in it. But it's pretty. That's what I think anytime you go near it, just to use that. So you always have to use your boots to get through it. But, we don't want to go back down. Ah, we want to go up there. You do have a purpose, sir. There we go. Climb on top of him. Make our way up. Woohoo! Alright, more boot time. Iron boots are really nice for getting you around places where it can be difficult to get through, such as these air vents. There are other later areas we're coming up to later, but they just take so freaking long to move anywhere. Oh, more Gorons. They know of our presence. They are aware! Hey! What is another one? Redeem ourselves! Toss him over the cliff, Link. How dare he disrespect my presence by rolling into me. Ah, should pick up that heart. No matters. Oh my goodness, I almost rolled off the edge. We're almost to the top, I believe. This is where we saw the Goron help his buddy up. Up, up, thank you. Or maybe it was this one up here. I think it was this one up here. Don't you knock me off! I just got my way up here. Oh, okay, I guess you can hit them with your shield twice, because I've just been shield bashing away at them. It seems to be working. Wonderful. So we are now at the top of Death Mountain, and this is where I will end off this video. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you then!